outside. 1-0 to Franco. Next one from Riley. Here it is. Swing and a well-hit ball to center field. On the run is Monhe back toward the track at the wall. Looks up, and that ball is off the wall. Here is Franco around second. He's headed for third. The throw there, and he is out at third base. And manager Omar Ramirez is going to argue about that one. He may be arguing that ball was out of the park, hitting off one of the walls behind the outfield wall out there. Now the two umpires conferring. This may end up being a home run for Franco. We'll see what they come up with. The two umpires talking as they stand in the infield grass near third base. That ball was hit deep to left center field. Of course, if it goes off the Fayette heating and air time and temperature sign out there, that's a home run. It comes back onto the field, and the field umpire Metz first made the safe sign indicating a ball in play. No home run sign was ever given, and now it is, and it's a home run, and now Darren Fenster is going to come out of the Greenville dugout, and he will have a talk with the umpiring crew. And Wander Franco gets one of those two-part homers. Involved a throw in from the outfield, a slide at third, a call of out, a brief discussion, and then the home run call. So instead of a double and an out at third, it's a home run for Franco. It did look from here like that ball hit above the outfield wall that is in play. But that is not an easy call to make. And Franco, assuming this call stands, and he's back in the dugout now after crossing home plate. That would be his fourth home run of the year and his 24th run batted in. It would tie this ball.